Hi guys, so I have the setup that is too stupid as to be considered as they teach you in a school. It's too dumb because you see, I have six batteries here behind that are here that have a voltage of 8.7. These batteries go to a Tesla coil that light that lamp that illuminates the solar panel that is attached that fits the batteries, goes back to the batteries. So basically the batteries fit the Tesla coil fits the lamp fits the solar panel, and the solar panel fits the battery, so it's in a loop. Okay, so the thing you see now, it's 8.7 volts, and let's see what happens when I connect it. It lights, and the voltage rises to 10.5. I turn it off, and the voltage goes back to normal. So this is something I had heard about, but I have never experienced. This load is what it's called a negative resistance. When I turn it out, the voltage, instead of lowering as it should, it rises. Nothing is something wrong. I was measuring wrong. 8.7, so now, and the voltage rises. So you see, if I let the batteries there, what it happens is that the batteries get loaded. So I cannot close it in a loop without batteries, but it doesn't matter. The batteries act as a capacitor, and it's in a closed loop over unity. I don't think the free energy comes from the solar panel nor the lamp. I think the free energy comes from the Tesla coil. This is joder, 18 watts that I'm powering with six lights. So you see. Okay, so thank you for your attention.